You ready? All right. Oh, you're good. You're clean.
It's going to be like stealing.
Give it up for the living legend, Bobby Mendez.
Keep it going one more time for Ahmed. Ahmed.
How's it going, man?
You know the toughest thing about this job?
What?
Is pretending that it doesn't suck.
I know, I know.
Even she's scared of the guy's dick. You can see the director looking at her going, touch it, touch it. She's like, I ain't touching that. They're all looking at me like, listen, man, this is we want our money back. I'm like, hey, it was an investment. That's it? That's the best you guys got for me? I'm up here dying up here, giving you my heart, and that's the best you got? When I do my HBO special, I want the same 12 people coming here because I don't want no laughter. I just want you to stare at me, and I'll stare back at you. All right. Thank you. Have a good night. What is this bullshit?
What?
It's Friday. Where is everybody?
I told you, these big rooms don't have cachet anymore. Everything's gone niche, Bobby.
Listen, I didn't get a pair of new socks and an eight ball to hear you pontificate on the state of comedy.
Yeah.
This is your town, right?
Yeah.
Take me to a good room.
God.
All right. Okay.
Are you kidding me?
Hey, shut that off, man. What the hell is going on, man? It's 3 a.m.
Exactly.
I want these people out of my house, Bobby.
Mark, relax. This is a business meeting here.
We gotta talk over here now.
Wait, you guys hold it. Do you hear that?
What?
My heart. Can everyone hear my heart?
You really know how to shit on a good party. What's up your ass?
Yeah, that kid's an innocent. He's never had anything stronger than beer. You giving him blow?
Look at him. He'll be fine. He's having a good time. Listen, he just need a little FaceTime with Addie.
Wait, is she the trans or the other one? It doesn't matter, all right? I'm tired of this shit, okay? If you want to call me out for the joke thing, fine. Knock yourself out.
You don't think I will? I will call you out. Like a little bit.
Oh, man. What's going on? What's going on? What's happening? You all right?
I'll be fine. This happens sometime. I gotta get my medicine.
You got medicine?
Yeah. I got a little medicine or something.
Oh.
A little something for the head. See, I'm back. I got my color. There's this
unbelievable.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Hey, Bobby, I really got to talk to you.
Hold on, it's Groff. Yeah. I'm in. All right. No worries. Okay.
So, Bobby, are we cool?
Yeah, we're cool, man.
No, I mean with the joke thing.
Again with the joke?
It's just that, like, in that moment, I thought of something, and it turns out I remembered it, and then I remembered that too late, and now I can't take it back forever.
Jesus Christ, Mark, you're killing yourself with this thing. I haven't done that bit in years. You could have it.
No, I don't want the bit. I just made a mistake, and I just want to make it right.
We're square, all right? You're killing yourself with this thing. Life's too short, man.
All right. Yeah, you're right. It's good seeing you, man.
And hey, congrats on the sobriety, all right? Pussy.
All right.
I'll see you next time.
All right, take care. Thanks, Bobby.
Where you going? I've been sober for 2 years, man, without a slip. I'm feeling great. What do you think?
Sober for real?
Could you believe that?
Oh, my God, that's great, Bobby.
Isn't it ironic?
It is.
Mark, yeah. Come on.
You living with your mom now?
It's not my mom. Yeah, she takes in sober guys, gives them a place to live, that kind of stuff.
Like a boarding house?
Well, it's just me and her.
What do you mean? One bed?
No, dude, I got my own room. It's normal, okay. You know? It's not normal. It's not. I can't even explain what's
Mark,
happening.
Mark, who's your friend?
Hi, Shirley. This is Bobby. Bobby Shirley.
Hello.
I'm looking at you guys. This is a weird pair. I can't see you guys sitting around the house watching TV all day.
You should come to dinner. We're having pasta. I just helped pick out the sauce.
Absolutely.
All right, buddy.
All right.
Good.
Great to see you always. Nice to meet you. This guy's a criminal. He didn't give me enough to cover the debt.
What is that?
Say hello to Philippe. That's the toughest game cock in the San Fernando Valley. He's a rescue, though. Look how cute he is.
This is insane, man.
Hey!
Oh, my God! How much is this?
Enough to pay my debt, get your brooch back, and the guitar.
Man, this is amazing, Bobby. Where's Philippe?
The hell with him. It's a chicken. He'll handle himself.
That's a little cold.
Hey, like I said, it's a chicken. I give that cocktail of paprika Viagra to any bird on the street, and they'll beat the hell out of Tyson.
This is unbelievable, man.
That's sober living. That's what it's like. You feel that rush?
It's amazing, man.
Goddamn right it is. See, you do the things that give you a rush, and that's what keeps you from using.
Wow, man. I think you're onto something, Bobby.
Shit, yes, I am.
So what happens now? We go back to the pawn shop?
Nah, it's closed.
Fine. Let's do it tomorrow. Whatever you want. I'm in. I'm putting my faith in you 100%.
100%. Let's do this.
Yeah, look at that. Did I not do that? Okay. Woo!